see, it is now gonna be the rooms for our third grade classes.
This is the entrance of a new third grade classroom. As you can see, our library has been shrinking, and this is our new library. Even though it has shrunk, there's a lot more room for the new books that these people have donated.